I am completely and utterly tired. Ken Rosenthal.
God. I'll leave the fucking phone on.
You gonna call your mom? She might be sleeping. Oh shit, take it off the speaker. Hi mom.
Hello?
Hi mom.
How are you?
Good.
What are you doing?
Playing video games because I got blown off.
You got blown off by Franklin?
Yes, I did.
Hold
on. Come on, you stupid thing. What are you doing?
Nothing. I was looking at videos on YouTube.
Oh, fuck this. Hold on for a minute. God damn it. What the fuck with this thing? Hold on. Let me call you back. Something's up with my phone.
Alright.
Fuck, dude. Why do you do this shit? Wait, no, turn it off. Alright, I think I got it. Nah, I got it off. I was like, I don't know. I was trying to get it off, but. Nah, it's off. Woof.
Hello.
Hi, Mom. Did I wake you?
No.
Did you get my text?
Yeah. The who won? The Mariners?
Mm-mm.
The Sounders?
Right.
The basketball team?
No.
What are they?
Soccer.
Oh.
What's Mama doing?
She's in the living room.
Finally, this piece of crap is gone. Mama, what do you like to do? Except ruin me. Would you like to talk to Buddha?
If he wants to talk to me.
Yeah, he's going to bed.
He's going to bed?
Yes.
He must be tired.
Are you kidding me? He's been kind of taking naps, and I kind of find it odd.
Jules.
Did you see the new Sheppa? Or no?
No, I don't think so.
Hold, please. What time did she wake you for food?
What time what?
Did she wake you for food?
I didn't feed her until like 1 o'clock in the afternoon.
That was her breakfast?
Yeah.
That was just crazy how you butt dialed me yesterday.
Yeah.
I was like, listen, I had my speaker because my TV's still being an asshole. I have tried and this thing does not work properly. I don't care if it's internet based, just fix it, damn it. I hate that TV sometimes. It's stupid. So you know what I have to resort to? The speaker. In the room? She came in the room, didn't she?
No, she's in Linda's room.
What the hell? Hi, Mama. Or should I say Lioness? Lioness? What are you doing?
Lion girl.
Lioness!
Lion girl.
Lioness.
She could be Lioness to you, but she's Lion girl to me.
Please. She's looking at me with that face of like, what the hell is she doing here?
She can't see you.
Yes, she can.
No, she can't.
What, is she blind?
The camera's facing to me.
Ah, because...
I can see you, and I can see her. She can't see me. See you.
Are you gonna get her out?
Yeah, like, right now.
Well, she's probably gonna be like, please, Mom, no! That's not going to be fun, getting her off the bed.
This is easy.
Listen to your mommy, Jules. Or do I have to come over there and make you? Oh, Jules. Oh my god, is she fighting with you?
What?
Is she fighting with you? Like, I don't want to get off the bed.
No, she's in my room already. I don't know where she went. She's by her bowl.
Oh, now she's angry. She's like, how dare you take me out of her room?
She didn't growl or anything.
Did she claw the bed? She wasn't, like, putting her nails on the bed, refusing to let go of it. Damn this game. Tell me, did I wake you when I called you? I might have to call you at 7 tomorrow.
What?
I might have to call you at 7 tomorrow.
Why?
Miss Meyer.
Yeah.
She's probably gonna come up and ask for cuddles.
You're gonna what?
She's probably gonna come up there and ask for cuddles. She's like, Mom, can I cuddle with you? 10 years old. I can't fucking believe it. Usually she'd probably be dead by then.
She's pretty healthy.
Oh, unless, you know. Has she tried to beg for human food recently?
To try to what?
Beg for human food, like chicken?
No.
Yeah, I might go back to violin on Thursday because this piece of crap is gone.
Who's gone?
This piece of...
I guess sore throat?
Yeah. Could have taken me to the doctor, but you don't fucking listen to me!
Who doesn't? Who doesn't listen to you?
Lucifer.
Who?
Lucifer.
Who's Lucifer?
Dad. Let me see. You already know your brother Satan, and Dad is Lucifer.
You know Satan and Lucifer are the same thing, right?
And why the fuck did he tell me they're two different things?
Who told you?
Dad.
Dad told you they're two separate things?
Yes.
Lucifer and Satan are the same thing.
Fine, then I'll just pick another. Well, let me see. Satan's your brother, and... I'll just put him as, Skinwalker, because that's what he kind of is. I had to go to the bathroom at 2 in the morning, and guess who's taking a shower? Darth Vader.